Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Whostorian video review. Style and Steve here today to bring you the Doctor Who K-9 mini kit, or as it says on the box, if I can get this in focus, the deluxe mega kit. It's a nice little box. We got K-9 on the front. It says K-9 lights and sound figurine and illustrated book, and on the back we see a representation of K-9 and the book. If I can get this to focus up here, we see the kit includes a miniature figurine of K-9, the Doctor's trusty robotic K-9, complete with audio of his catchphrase, "Affirmative, Master," and light-up eyes. Also included is a 48-page book on Doctor Who and K-9 featuring full-color photos. So, let's get to it, shall we? As I put him back where I can focus in, and I'm not even going to go off camera for this, really, because we just got to open up the box and take out K-9. Don't need the box anymore. And there's an advertisement for some Monopoly and Yahtzee and some other Doctor Who games, but I don't really need that. We have the 48-page booklet on K-9 and Doctor Who, which is a neat little book. I do like these books. The ones that came with the Dalek and the TARDIS and the Cybermen were all nicely detailed. We do see K-9 here, and the instructions here: insert tail into K-9's back end. Oh dear. Pull out tab from battery cover to activate the batteries, and to light lights and sound, push the button on K-9's back. And we just have some information, some inside shots of the TARDIS, K-9 himself, and these books are really well done. We do see the change of voice chapter, where K-9 was voiced by a different actor for a season, Romana 1, just flipping through briefly. It's a nice little book right up to David Tennant. And of course, K-9 with Sarah Jane. And that's how we love to remember the K-9 Mark III, really, is with Sarah Jane. So it's a nicely well put together book. This book was bound using handcraft methods, designed by Matthew Goodman, written by Richard Dinnick. Okay. And some Gallifreyan on the back. So, the book is ostensibly what you're getting in the kit, because it's a kit with the book and a figurine. So, now for enough of the book, we've got some bubble wrap. And inside the bubble wrap, we have... Oop, the tail fell apart. We have the main event himself. We have Mr. K-9. And he looks pretty good here. Let me get him focused up and in shot. There he is. And first things first, of course, you have to put in his tail. Now, the tail has got clips to it, so that once you do put the tail in, it's not coming back out again. So, K-9 has his tail. And on the bottom, we have a little plastic tab. Not sure how late, there it is. So I'm going to pull the tab, and that activates the batteries. And now we have K-9, and he's on wheels here, because everything in the Doctor Who universe is on wheels. And we established with the Dalek that my desk is not level, so things will roll really well. And let's see what he has to say. K-9? Oh! That was really well done. I think I like being told that. Let's see if I can get him focused up. There he is. K-9, are you a good dog? Aha. So let's bring him up. Oh my god, hair trigger. So let's bring him up for a closer look here. We see K-9, and the sculpting is really nice on this. The ears don't wiggle, of course, but it would be nice if they did. And the light is really good. His eyes do light up really well. All he says is "Affirmative, Master." And I'm barely touching that trigger. And we see the detailing on the side, the letters K-9, of course. He's got a neat little collar here that's actually in plastic, which is really nice to see. And cover on the back, we've got his tail, of course, and just some detailing there. We've got the video screen that could display things. We've got wheels underneath, of course, and the battery compartment, and the copyright information. Copyright 2012, the BBC, because the BBC must get credit. And on the top is, of course, that wonderful circuit panel that we're used to seeing on K-9. And that's, like I said, that's a hair trigger. I'm barely touching that at all. And all he says is "Affirmative, Master." So, my god. K-9. Well, let's see how he stacks up with some other figures here. So I'll put him back down on my desk, and we'll focus up again. And let's bring in somebody else. Let's bring in, of course, my mainstay, the Seventh Doctor. who really should be the best scale for K-9. He's a little bigger than I think he would be actually with these figures. That's a 6-inch figure, so maybe a 7-inch figure would work better, because we're used to seeing the doctor being able to pick up K-9 and carry him, aren't we, K-9? Yes. So that's how he scales in with Sylvester McCoy. Let's bring in K-9's other brethren in the mini kit lineup. We'll bring in the Dalek with him, the Cyberman bust, and of course my light up TARDIS, which doesn't seem to... Okay, there it is, cooperating. There's the light up TARDIS. So we have the kit family to date that I have, K-9 and company. Yes, I know, I just made that joke, I went there, so what? You would too if you were here and you were me and that joke was available. So, that's how he stacks up with the mini kits and the rolling. Let's see. Take out the Cyberman for a minute. I kind of like to leave the TARDIS there. There he is with a pop vinyl figure of a weeping angel. The angel's not bad. I've also got my character options TARDIS here, the not Lego version of my TARDIS. That fits in pretty well with him. And of course, the big boy that you would think he would be meant to fit in with, the 11th Doctor's flight control TARDIS. And here's K-9 waiting to get back in the TARDIS to fly off on adventures. And I think I'll do just that. What do you think, K-9? Can we get him inside? Can you trundle inside, K-9? Oh, he doesn't quite fit. Can you trundle inside? And this TARDIS, of course, is not bigger on the inside. Oh well. Sorry about that, K-9. Boop. But, on that note, there you have my good friend, my little guy, my favorite robot, and I'm sure he is yours too. We have the K-9 Mega Deluxe. I'm adding words. The K-9 Deluxe Mega Kit. So until then, I'll be back again. Ooh. So until I come back again with another review, which should be in about a week or so, you can check everything out on thewhostorian.ca. I am Stylin' Steve. Don't forget, if you do like this video, and K-9, should they go like and subscribe to my channel? See, he's got the right idea. So remember to like, comment, subscribe, and until next week, I'll see you around the Vortex. Yeah.